Until I start doing this. Keep it forte. Once more, please, the last 1-4-5. 1-4-5. More brilliant final note, brass. Papi! 1-4-5. Yes. Once more, please. Notice I make those subito forte pianos like this. Thank you. And, don't hit it until you see me arrive. I'm still traveling here. But I get there, that's it. Bum! Everybody together, see? Bum! Once more. The vibraphone wants the measure you start at. That's the third measure. One. Good. And the next one when you come in. One. Yes. And then the final one. 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 Good. From the third measure, please. Here. You won't be late, don't worry. One before 15. just doing an accompaniment, no? Just held chords. Everybody's just holding chords, horn, left, and we don't kill what they're singing here. 50, please, 50. 1, 2. More sense of rhythm. You're playing it too lyrically still. The atmosphere's changed now. A little da 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 da, more like a trumpet would do. Let's once more see the quite fast section, 75. You notice in the less fast, I go considerably less fast. So that give me more on the fourth beat of that. Yep da 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 da, yip da, and yip da. 75. It's a little heavy. Can you lighten it up? 75. Characterized when you're doing da 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 da, a little nastier. You're playing it too nicely. Give it an edge. Let's do it once more from 86, one after 85. Da 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 da, more character. You know, you're being too nice about it. That's better. Now that's much closer. Play it the way your teacher would say, don't play it. That's the right way. In this particular case, only. Forte to me, it sounds only mezzo forte. La, da, 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 da. We're all listening to you. 100, please. 100. More forte, more like they are doing it, see? It sounds a little too delicate still. 100, just the brass at 100. 1, 2. Good, that's better. The worse it is, the better it is.
I can't get the I must have this thing here. To get out my cross accents. I very carefully put the accents on different notes in each part. And I just like to get my full money's worth here. One. That is much better. Florence, can I hear at 121? 121. One after 120, that is, yeah. One, two, three, four. Yes, couldn't it be about three times as loud as that, despite the sardine? Ba, 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 ba. More energy, louder, boys. Same thing, one, two, three, four. Yeah. And trombones, well, trombones is easy. All the brass now, once from one before 120. I'd like to still hear more accents on the accented notes. It has a real jazz quality here at 120, one before 120. And in order to do that, you have to drop the other notes. In order to get the notes that are accented real out, the only way to do it is to let the other ones go. Like that. We hear just the brass. We hear just the three trumpets. One before, 120. Only the accented notes interest me. The others are just stuffing.